In this video, we'll be reviewing how to use the Discussions feature in Brightspace. Discussions are used in most courses to collaborate and interact with your instructors and classmates. Let's get started. Discussions can be found in the Course Activities menu from the course nav bar. Your instructor may also choose to link a discussion topic right in the content of your course. In the Discussions page, click on any topic title to access threads posted under that topic. Here is an example of a practice discussion topic. Once you're in the topic page, you can review threads posted by your classmates or start your own thread by clicking the blue Start a New Thread button. After clicking the Start a New Thread button, a blank submission page should appear. Start by entering the title or subject of your thread. Next, enter the text you'd like to include in the body of your post. Make sure to review any rubrics or instructions attached to the topic when creating your response. You can also attach a file or record an audio or video response. You also have the option to select previously saved files within Brightspace by clicking on the Choose Existing button. Don't forget to click Post to save your thread. If you want to change or delete your post, click the drop-down arrow next to the title of your thread and choose Edit Thread or Delete Thread. To reply to someone else's thread, click on the title link of their post. Then click on the Reply to Thread button. Type or attach your response. You have the option to attach files or recordings here too. Then click Post to send it. If you want to get email notifications for new posts in a discussion topic, click the subscribe icon at the top of the topic page. That's all for now. You're ready to start using discussions in Brightspace. If you have questions, check the course content, ask your instructor, or reach out to us at the Student Technology Help Desk.